Hello everyone and welcome to a new Elden Ring video. Today I'm gonna show how you can get the Arbalest. This thing that you are seeing in my hand, it's quite strong, it's really easy to get, and probably you're gonna love it if you like to use this type of things, ranged weapons. Okay, also if you like to collect everything in this game, this will be perfect. It's quite good, it has a pretty awesome range, and the damage, I don't know. I think it's good. In my opinion, it's very good compared to other ranged weapons that you can find. Okay, from the first step, we have to reach the Stoneveil Castle. In order to reach to go there, you have to reach the Gatefront Ruins and the Gatefront Site of Grace. From this location, go to the Stormhill Shack. It's pretty easy to get there. And from this location, go around. On the left side, just go around until you're gonna find the castle, the tunnel. But you have to defeat Margit. Yes, this is a must. Defeat Margit, the Fell Omen. It's gonna be at the entrance of the castle, on the main gate. And then we're gonna start from this location, from the Stoneveil Castle main gate. This is a very important location. And let's take it step by step. You have to open the main gate of the castle. As you can see, for me it's open right now, but if it will not be open, if you are here for the first time, right there where I just went in this room, you're gonna see an NPC, Godstock, and that NPC, if you talk with him 2 or 3 times, you can then open the main gate. Then just go forward like I am doing right now. Yeah, I know it's pretty crazy. You have to be careful. If you are wondering what sword I am using, I am using the Sacred Relic Sword. You have to beat the game to get the sword. If you don't beat the game, you cannot take the sword. And the weapon that I am about to take, I have to admit, I totally missed it in my first gameplay. Be careful with these rocks, because I died here like 3 times until I got the weapon. Because there's gonna be a lot of enemies. You have to jump across that rock. Yeah, I just want to show how I failed again, but the next one will be with success. We have to jump from the first rock, from this one, to the one on the right side. And you're gonna see some enemies that are shooting, and it will not be that easy. The job will not be that easy. Okay, this guy is right over here, and take the Arbalest from this location. Easy as that. As far as I know, this is the only location from where you can get this weapon. But tell me in the comments if it's another one. But as far as I know, this will be the only weapon as this one. The only Arbalest. Okay. It has a pretty good physical damage compared to other things that I have right here. But yeah, mine is upgraded level 18. You can make it level 25 and it will be much better. Probably it will pass 300 damage. I know it's not huge, but for a beginner and for a range weapon with the proper arrow, because be careful at that, we can do a lot of nice things with this weapon. It's heavy, it's big, but you know what, I like to call it a collectible and a strong range weapon. Thank you so much. You can hit that like button, subscribe and share, press the notification bell for more videos like this. And if you enjoy my channel, you can become a member by pressing that join button to become a shark. Thank you so much again, and be safe. Bye. Birdie.